If I was going to send a dick pic, I'd do it right. I'd get professional lighting, pose in front of an old barn, and hire a team of makeup artists.